because women have voices and stories and lives and hearts and thoughts and ideas that are interesting, that are brilliant, and that might just give a little different spin on things for everyone. And maybe, who knows, it might change the world.